College students at UCLA can now get food delivered by robots. Rich Shamiro explains in today's Tech Smart.
Contactless food delivery is particularly popular right now, and at some college campuses, students have a new way to get their orders. Autonomous delivery robots that bring the food and a bit of high-tech wow right to them. At UCLA, tech is connected to the school's history.
UCLA is the birthplace of the internet, and so technology is right on our priority list.
Cars have limited access to the sprawling and hilly campus, so when the school wanted to start a food delivery service, they turned to these.
Very kind.
The response has been just 100% excitement, energy that it has brought to campus.
The contactless food delivery robots are from a company called Starship Technologies.
Well, our robots have 10 cameras on them and multiple different sensors, ultrasonic sensors, GPS, and rotational sensors, so they can determine exactly where they are within the nearest inch.
The autonomous robots now delivering food from various on-campus eateries.
You can get pizzas, you can get, coffee, pastries.
Inside here, they can carry about 20 pounds. That's about 3 grocery bags, or you can even get up to 6 drinks in here with this special little holder.
Students place orders from anywhere on campus.
So I'm going to go put the pin right on where I'm sitting, and then I'm going to go ahead and click Glaze Pizza, the pepperoni pizza, and it looks like it'll be here in 7 to 23 minutes.
Once the food is loaded in, the robot finds its way to the drop-off point, avoiding people and obstacles in its way. The top unlocks when a student confirms they're nearby.
At every campus that we've been at, they really take pride in having them on campus, and they treat it almost like a third mascot to what they already have.
If the robot runs into trouble, remote teams are standing by. Starship also hires local students to help.
So it gives a great opportunity to employ part-time students, full-time students that they normally wouldn't have, and they get experience in a field that hopefully they'd like to join after.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Do you tip the robot for a job well done?
No, you don't need to tip the robot. That's the benefit of a robot, is it keeps the cost down and it's glad to work for anybody at any time.
Starship Technologies has 1,000 robots operating in 5 countries around the world, and recently the robots hit a milestone of 1 million deliveries. You can learn more about them on my website. Just go to richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.